like you in.
I've changed my mind.
Ah, that's more like it. Whatever you at that for, what are you going to let? Hey, and who the hell do you think you are? Why can't you use the gate? Oh, I understand. He is just trying to tell both you and me that he hurt his hand smashing through our fence. That's too bad.
He wants the both of us to fight with him.
Oi! Yeah, you're wrong.
I'll handle him.
This won't take the two of us. One of us can take care of you. Now then, one to one. You go first. Go on. You wanted to take us both on. You can't even handle my student. Shame on you! I thought... Pretty smart. You'll make it. I must try to give him a hand somehow. Thank you.
Oh. Why do I feel dizzy all the time?
Uncle, I've won!